I would probably try to get my colleagues to play as well. So I feel like I don't want to work separate from everyone at work, especially if not everyone is knows about risk disaster or reducing risk. And I think it's really good to have the same language.
It makes a lot of the sort of things that can take probably quite a number of years working in the field to build up that experience, instead be able to convey that to somebody who has no prior experience with this field.
And also for emergency responders as well, because they may not be aware of how the different components are integrated together.
This can be totally implemented both in the curricula of the students who learn disaster risk management in our educational complex of the Ministry of Internal Affairs.
For the risk planners and even for the villagers, because they also need to understand.
So I would provide it to members of the public as an educational piece.
I'm personally going to be recommending it to my friends, mostly because we like strategic games, and this is a good way to learn how to deal with such natural hazards.